This is CNN.
More popular than ever.
This Paris Hilton thing,
Paris called her punk. Take responsibility and do the time.
We're back. We've made connections with the sheriff again. We'll bring him right in. But we have a statement from Paris Hilton released through her attorney, Richard Hutton. I want to thank the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department and staff of the Century Regional Detention Center for treating me fairly and professionally. I'm going to serve the remaining 40 days of my sentence. I have learned a great deal from this ordeal and hope that others have learned from my mistakes. Does that satisfy you, Sheriff Arpaio?
No, it doesn't satisfy me. Of course she's happy. She's going to live in house arrest or whatever you want to call it. Of course she's happy. No, I'm glad that they treated her nice. The sheriff is a professional guy. He's a friend. But the whole system is awful. Awful. And this is a national, international story.
What? This is a family-rated show, isn't it? So I can't really react to it. I mean, he's a bumper sticker. He doesn't understand the system. He doesn't understand that there
around 15 years.
You can be so are dinosaurs.
If you violate the law, you know where you're going.
Yeah, trust me. I don't need to come around anywhere near where you are. The problem with
that's great. Stay where you're at.
And what I promise you, I will. The problem with what he does is it doesn't solve anything. He's got a higher recidivism rate than virtually any other place in the country.
Well, you're full of garbage. Show me that.
Everything he's talking about is just utter nonsense. So he can do whatever he wants, and if the county likes that, more power to him. I guess the alternative is you can go and live there.
We have an email question from Brian in Rolla, Mississippi. Will Paris at least have to give up her driver's license and do community service like an ordinary person would have to do? Do you know, Harvey?
No, I mean, this is a straight sentence, Larry. This is not about community service. This is specifically about a probation violation, driving on a suspended license. So the big issue now is she's getting hauled into court tomorrow, and the question is, will the judge throw her back in jail? And my strong opinion about this is the judge has absolutely no authority to do this. The sheriff has jurisdiction over what the sheriff did, right or wrong, and I think, though, there is going to be just a huge dogfight in court tomorrow.
Do you think it could come to it, Tony, that we have a kind of a conflict here judicially?
Absolutely. And also, you know, if she does community service down the road, will it be like Naomi Campbell? Will she show up in her Jimmy Choo's and make a spectacle of it as opposed to turn it into what it really is? And would anybody really listen to Paris Hilton in the community anyway? So we'll see what happens tomorrow. I'll be out at the court at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning to see what goes on. It'll be very interesting, Larry.
Dr. Lieberman, as a psychiatrist, why aren't you more sympathetic to her?
Well, you know, I'm sympathetic in the way that I think that she should have gotten and should still get lots of psychiatric treatment. And actually, the psychiatrist who was so quick to say that she should be let out because she's on the verge of a nervous breakdown should have been treating her all along before she went into jail. Because if he realized, which he should have, that she was going to have a hard time with it, as I said before, facing her demons, then he should have been preparing her every day for what she was going to have to face. And, you know, the saddest thing, I do feel sorry for her in the sense that Paris and her family and her lawyers are all feeling pretty smug right now and celebrating. But, you know, really the best thing that could have happened to her would have been for her to go to jail and face these demons and confront the things in her life from her past that are making her go out and drink.
She went to jail. She was there. She was there
for
72 hours.
Not enough. She needs to stop being a spoiled rat.
Jail for 3 days, I'd be scared.
How much more time do you need?
She has to stop being a spoiled brat and has to learn some rules and has to really...
Yeah, but it sounds like you're sentencing like you're Dr. Phil. You sentence people to punish them.
No,
you don't sentence
she needs
them.
Therapy.
No, no, no. You do not sentence people to look into their inner soul and become better people.
No,
you sentence
what I'm
them
saying,
to punish them.
Yes, what I'm saying is she should be getting the punishment that she was awarded by the judge.
Right,
and she should be seeing
a
therapist.
She got it.
She's seeing a therapist. You don't know if she saw the therapist before.
No, the
you're
therapist.
Guessing.
No, I'm
you're
not guessing,
guessing,
Mark.
And once
the
again, you're doing what you
Mark,
do best, which is to diagnose
you
know, from the sidelines.
When you don't have something
have
smart
no
to say, you go into a personal attack.
All I know with you is
the,
that you have
attorney,
a history
Mark,
of doing this.
The attorney said, the psychiatrist said in his own declaration that he has seen Paris off and on, and what she needs is somebody to be seeing her in regular therapy.
I got to get one more break in. Those are King Cam cameras out today reacting to the early release of Paris Hilton from jail. But what do you think is going to happen tomorrow, Mark Garagos?
Well, the judge is going to huff and puff, but there's not much that he can do. The sentence has already been imposed. She turned herself in. The sheriff released her. The city attorney, I understand their frustration. I mean, you have to understand from their standpoint, all they deal with is misdemeanors. So virtually all of their sentences are meaningless in misdemeanor cases because people get released. So they're venting their frustration, and they're going to do that. But ultimately, if the judge tries to put her back in, he's on very shaky legal ground. In fact, I would think it would be a double jeopardy situation because she has already turned herself in. She's already been sentenced. He can't control what the sheriff does.
She should have got out. I think she should have done a time. You do the crime, you do the time.
Yeah, I'm happy that Paris Hilton got out of jail. I'm just glad that she's going to have the 40 days at home.
I think it's ridiculous. I don't think she should have been let off easy.
I think it's a sad day in America when it's better to be rich and guilty than poor and innocent.